This is our family house in Ivanovo region. It's inside. So this is a big fireplace. It's a huge construction. You can use it for cooking inside. You can see now it's cooking something, but no fire now. There is a lot of stuff for cooking, putting inside. Small kitchen. Very, very small. Also, you can use it for to dry clothes here, for example. And up. You have a very dry and warm place. Sometimes people sleep here, dry clothes or wood. And for example, now we are drying here a blueberry from forest. And sometimes people drying here also mushrooms. It's a very good spot, very useful. A small garden. Now it's a lot of herb, but before it was a lot of flowers. Everything was scattered. It was a very beautiful place. It's a main room for eating. This is a dormitory, two beds, and also there is a big fireplace. And here you can see that a house is made from huge, huge trees, like this entire. So everything is wooden. Everything is very basic, but it's beautiful, I like it. Now we are going in the corridor. So basically, this is a storage room. But sometimes people sleep here also. This is a big box to put inside everything. And this is a metal because mouse can eat wood and people protecting the things. Doing this kind of box. This is also walls of this house. Yep. It's a big mess now. Big, big mess. And this is a part of house for to put a wood, for to do a fire. This is a normally place for cows or baby cows. This is a place to take a water. We are going outside.